Speaking at the inauguration ceremony, Ngipondoka applauded the Japanese government for its continuous support to Namibia's education sector. She said the classrooms will contribute immensely to quality education for the Namibian child. The minister also encouraged the teachers and learners to take ownership of the facility and add value to it through improved performance.
Recipients of this gift from the people of Japan, the act of goodwill, dear ambassador, say, I hereby, on behalf of this school and the community and the government of Namibia, I hereby commit ourselves to take ownership of this building through our teachers, through our learners, through our principals' guidance. Take ownership, and we will make sure through improved even performance, no matter how we stand now at Ndama, improved performance to make sure that we add value to these resources that we have put in this building. That's the only way, dear learners. Take the message to the fellow learners. The only way that you can say thank you to the people of Japan, is when you forget about any other thing and concentrate on your studies. Sitting in that classroom and learn and study and study and study.
The school, which has over 2,500 learners and 70 teachers, has been battling challenges of overcrowding, with some classes accommodating over 70 pupils each. Despite these challenges, the school is among the region's top performers. Japanese ambassador to Namibia, Harada Hideaki, stated that the funding came from the Japanese Grant Assistance for Grassroots Human Security Project, and education is one of the priority areas for the project.
The funding for this project came from the Japanese Grant Assistance for Grassroots Human Security Project, or GGP for short. GGP aims at achieving direct and immediate impact on the well-being of communities at grassroots level by supporting relatively small development projects in areas such as education, agriculture, and health. Education is one of the priority areas for the Japanese government of Japan's GGP in Namibia.